no matter the medium, it's about storytelling. With the camera, you can play with close-ups opposed to always thinking about far away. You can play with editing, and so you can tell the story through the camera a bit more than the full picture. Instead of using lighting for a spotlight, you can use a close-up and get the same sort of effect. You've got the storytelling, you've got the text, and then on top of that, you have the composer's text, the music, and that just adds another element to the whole thing. And I think that's why opera is so exciting to watch, because you're being told a story with so many different elements and ways.